Hi, I'm Heidi Joy Trethaway with the OpenStack Foundation, and I'm here with Beth Cohen from Verizon to talk about edge computing, which is some of the newest and most exciting technology that we've been talking about at the summit so far. So Beth, would you tell us, first of all, what is edge computing? Explain it to me in layman's terms,
please. Layman's terms, right. So edge computing is taking components and moving them out to the edges, literally out to, you know, your phone, your home, mm-hmm. and basically having a cloud within your home. So that means, unlike, you know, data centers where, you know, a company might have 10 or 20 or maybe 50 data centers, you could have thousands or millions of these mini clouds all over the place. And the question is well, how do they connect to each other? They might be meshed together, or they could be, you know, connected hierarchically to a larger cloud. That's the beauty of edge computing. You can do all different types of architectures.
And can you help explain the difference between an edge computing module, or would you call it a node, as compared to like a container or virtual machine?
Oh, well, it definitely would be called a node. And it's a self-contained unit, unlike a container. So a container is a piece of a larger operating system, mm-hmm. that is specific, does a specific microservice.
And it relies on other libraries and other support to function. Okay.
But in fact, that box that I showed at the keynote is a self-contained box. So that can work as a cloud without any other connections to any other clouds. So that's really exciting to be able to do that.
I'm putting this on my Christmas list. I would like my own personal edge compute node in my stocking this year.
Cloud in a box.
Cloud in a box. So tell us a little bit about how Verizon is using edge computing.
So the way we're doing it is we're really taking networking to the sort of the next generation. So software-defined networking as a concept has been around for a couple years. Verizon is, as a strategy, is pursuing that strategy. We announced it to the world a couple years ago. And this is how it translates into reality. So, traditionally the networks were, you know, as I said earlier, the data center is, you know, cloud was very data center centric. And now we're taking that and moving that out over the network. Because the reality is, you know, we've been doing networks for, you know, a million years because that's what we do. And now we're applying cloud concepts to networks, which is very cool.
Yeah.
Moving away from hardware and moving to our software model. And that allows you a whole lot more flexibility than you've ever been able to do before.
Just as cloud computing has enabled so much more flexibility as compared to that traditional hardware model. One of the things in the user survey that we find is that software-defined networking remains a very high priority for our users. People are really interested in it. And so I wondered if you'd talk a little bit more about edge computing as it relates to networking and what the possibilities are.
Well, edge computing is all about networking. So, you can't use it without networking. But the nice thing is that you can, so think of it this way. You have something at the edge, you have something in the center, and you get to decide how much computing is out at the edge and how much is within the center. So you can have something very skinny at the edge, down to a little switch, a little box, that does nothing but send the packets back up to the services that are within the cloud. Or you can have a full-blown cloud at the edge. And depending upon your use case, you can do either. That's the beauty of it.
I was wondering if you would give us maybe a real-life use case that would help to make it a little more concrete for what we would imagine seeing edge computing do.
So a perfect use case, and many of our customers were asking for this, are remote site in a box. So think of it as my favorite example is the coffee shop. So think of a coffee shop. You know, when you go into a coffee shop, you have guest Wi-Fi, you have networking, right? You don't even think about it. They know that they need networking, but, you know, that's not their core business. Their core business is selling coffee. So what they want is something that's easy and simple to deploy that they don't have to worry about. And so that's what virtual network services gives them. That ability to just, you know, plug in something that does, you know, it does security, it does networking, it does, you know, whatever you need it to do, and you just don't have to worry about it.
Well, thank you for telling us more about this. I'm really excited to see what edge computing is going to do for all of us here in the future.
It's going to be a lot of changes, and all for the good.
Right. Well, Beth Cohen from Verizon, thank you.